Injara's trek in Bombay.
So we are here close to Oberoi Mall. This is our pickup point from Trek and Trails, and we have entered the bus.
हमारे जर्नी की शुरुआत होगी खेरेश्वर विलेज से, जो हमारा बेस विलेज है और मुंबई से करीब 137 किलोमीटर्स दूर है. तो दिस इज़ गोइंग टू बी एन ऑल नाइटर.
यहाँ आके बहुत ही अच्छा सरप्राइज़ मिला है. अक्टूबर में बॉम्बे के पास ट्रैक में इतना ठंड था कि आदमी का हाथ नहीं चल रहा है, लिख नहीं पा रहा है. ये कैसा लग रहा है, लिख पा रहे कि नहीं? अपना नाम लिखने में भी फटा पड़ा है.
यस देखा.
तो आज हम लोग अदराई हाइक पे जा रहे हैं. अभी तक शुरुआत काफ़ी बढ़िया रहा है. सरप्राइजिंगली काफ़ी ठंडा था. हम लोग रात के 2 बजे यहाँ पहुँच गए थे और इट वॉज सो फ्रीकिंग कोल्ड, वी वर फ्रीजिंग. बट थैंकफुली हमने अपना पॉन्चो कैरी किया था जिसने हमें बचा लिया. एंड नाउ इट्स लाइक 7 AM इन द मॉर्निंग एंड वी हैव स्टार्टेड आवर हाइक. एंड दिस रोड इज़ सराउंडेड बाई अ लेक, यू कैन सी, एंड इट्स ब्यूटिफुल ब्यूटिफुल सनराइज. I don't know if you can see the moon there in the sky, and this is a rare phenomena that I've seen ki sunrise aur abhi bhi moon wahan pe dikh raha hai aur abhi bhi sunrise bhi hai. It's beautiful. Subah ki breakfast ke baad hum sab nikal pade the apne destination ki aur, ya fir aisa kahe ki apne journey ki aur, aur time tha hamare trek leader se milne ka.
Good morning everyone.
Good morning. Good morning.
More louder.
Good morning.
More louder.
Good morning.
Everyone is wearing proper shoes. Anyone in slippers, sandal, floaters, paragon, flight, kuch bhi. This is a base village named Khireshwar. Okay. From here there are 3 treks which starts. One is the Harishchandragarh, which is behind this mountain, but this is the route. One is this Adrai trek, which has just been famous, like it's been like 8 months, which is a very famous, you know, virgin jungle, I would say, in more clear words. And that you can see, that is the Sindola Fort. Log bahut logo ko nahi pata, very few people know it. Adra has more of plateaus, views, and plus waterfalls. Okay, so that's why it's been famous. As you can see, 3 variations, like first you'll hit the plateau, second you'll hit the jungle, third you'll hit the waterfalls. Okay, now Adra is been famous because it's the cleanest jungle we have ever spotted in Maharashtra. There is no kachra, and if there is a kachra, then we take an initiative to clean all those thing while coming back to the trek. Okay, apart from this, there are different type of species, like there are Malabar pit vipers, there are red ants, which like they are not deadly, I would say, but if they bite you, then your hand and that area would be paralyzed for like 6 hours. Okay, there are kind of poisonous plants and leaves which I'll show you during the trek. Okay, and apart from this, there are very old trees, like, you know, 200 years 300 years, a huge large tree. Okay, so it has a varieties of, you know, things in this trek. So let's start with our quick introduction round. You guys are having some different way of conducting.
Yeah,
you can just
so hum log soch rahe the ki generally aise trek pe इंट्रोडक्शन इज़ लाइक माई नेम इज़ शुभम एंड दिस इज़ माई प्रोफेशन. तो ये बार थोड़ा अलग करते, वी कैन डू सम चेंज, लाइक वी कैन टेल लाइक माई नेम इज़ शुभम एंड माई ATM पिन इज लाइक समथिंग टोटली वियर्ड.
समथिंग वियर्ड,
नॉट दैट, बट या
लाइक माई नेम इज़ अनुराग, आई लाइक टू बीट पीपल अप.
माई नेम इज़ अक्षय. माई कंप्यूटर पासवर्ड इज 221B बेकर स्ट्रीट.
हाय, रवि. I'm from the James Bond family.
Hi, my name is Purvesh and I'm shit scared of reptiles, so put that on the brochure about the vipers.
Hi, my name is Shubhrita and I am not a Bengali.
Hi, this is Hardik, and please tell this dog to get away from here.
Hello.
इंट्रो और ब्रीफिंग सेशन के बाद जब हम आगे बढ़ने लगे प्लेटूज की तरफ, तो मुझे ऐसा लगने लगा कि हम विंडोज़ के वॉलपेपर में आ गए। दैट लैंडस्केप वाज सो ब्यूटीफुल। काफी मैचिंग टी शर्ट पहन के आया तू।
किससे?
लैंडस्केप से।
सुबह को ही बात हुई थी हम लोग की फोन पे। बोल रहा था ग्रीन पहनने वाले आज। तो मैंने सोचा चल नेचर की रिस्पेक्ट करते हैं।
मैं भी कुछ कॉल किया ना।
हाँ, नेचर कॉल आया सुबह। हर सुबह आता है नेचर कॉल मुझे।
डोंट टच एनीथिंग, ओके? डोंट ईट एनीथिंग। इफ यू ईट एनीथिंग, सीधा डीप स्लीप 4 घंटे का
एसिड।
सो नो एक्सप्लोरिंग ऑन योर ओन। ठीक है, एक्सप्लोर करना है मेरे को बोलो, मैं तुमको पर्सनली लेके जाएगा किधर। तो am I clear? Yeah. And please look for the nearby areas. If you found any snake, just let it go. Don't poke it. और ना वो आया ना poke करने, सीधा यहाँ तक भगाएगा तुमको। Clear?
Yes.
Cool. चलो।
So we have moved from the plateaus to deep jungle. You can see it's getting dark because I've entered into deep jungle and it's a full canopy. It's covering from left to right and top as well. You can see there's no light. There's minute light coming down. So yeah, now we have entered the jungle. We've got snake warning. We've got poisonous plant warning. We've got all sorts of warning that you should get in the jungle. And I really need to keep my eyes open so that I can spot things. But yeah, just wanted to show you the transformation from bright lights to inside of the jungle.
So when you are in the jungle, you need to have two methods which we apply for the survival. So there is rule of third. So it's 30 days without food, 3 days without water, 3 minutes without breath, and 3 seconds before you take a decision. So this is what survival technique is applied in jungles.
And what about that stop?
Stop is something when you're lost, when you're, you know, roaming here and there, and at times you tend to fall in some different route. So you're lost. So once if you're lost, so you need to apply the stop. Now what is stop? S stands for stop, T stands for think, O stands for observe, and P stands for plan. So stop, think, observe, plan, and then you proceed further.
And right after that, it was time for the most beautiful view of this trek, and it's known as the Kalu waterfall. See it for yourself. We as human beings are not meant to be living in the bustle of a city like Bombay. We are not meant to be living in a concrete jungle. We are meant to be waking up seeing waterfalls. We are meant to be meditating in the jungle. We are meant to be walking kilometers, and we are meant to be active. And that's the kind of life that we need to have as human beings. And even though our lifestyle doesn't allow us to do that, every once in a while we should take a break from the city life. And we should come back to the simpler times. We should come back into the wild.